Mowbray. A real sense of purpose. Son with a bit of memory of what happened before. All sudden, there's a lot of concern here for Andre Gomes and the repercussions. And
I don't think it's on that, and I think there's another challenge came in afterwards. I'm not sure, but seeing if he got hit twice, this is a bad one, a really bad one.
And Son is hugely distressed.
He is, he's distraught. I'm not sure the contact from Son led to that, but I think there was a collision thereafter, Jim, and I think that has caused what looks like a terrible, terrible injury.
And possibly it is the way that Andre Gomes has fallen into Aurier that has done the damage.
Indeed.
But he's off. Tottenham down to 10 men. And there is absolutely no doubt, as you can see from Son's reaction, that he is mortified.